Milik is running in. It's a chance for Bayern Munich. He plays it back and then Lewandowski. And that completes the set. Brilliant football by Bayern Munich. Godfrey, he scores! Well, nobody was expecting that. Least of all. Twisting and turning and Payet scored from an impossible angle against his former club. Lead off Roberto.
Something on it, and Mo Salah's got the opportunity for the hat-trick.